Okay. No.
Thank you.
That would certainly explain it. Oh my god, viewers, hello. Yay. Yeah, a little bit. So defense up here is gonna be an issue. Oh, I've got a hot dog waiting for me. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. So how you doing, Odin? You having a good day? Cool. No news is good news. Hello, Mocha. How are you? You just ran for your life like 5 minutes ago. What's up? Aha. Those guys finally ran out. Cool beans. What do you want? Doesn't answer my question. Cat, you're pissing me off. Keep talking, but you're not really saying much. Being a work night, I'm sorry to say that this is going to be a short one. Dude, I've had chips sitting right here next to me this entire time, and I never ate any. I feel so un-American. I'm gonna have, like, the most inconsiderate streams on Twitch. Make all the noise, cats interrupt anything, eating. Of course I'm missing stone brick, why wouldn't I be? Thank you. Absolutely. Finally got some of that automation taken care of. Which is kind of sad, because I did that last night after I ended my stream. I just couldn't go to bed because I'm a retard. Thing died. Fuck. Damn it. More chips to fuel my gluttony. That would explain it. I've also got some solid defense up here. Which is nice. Run.
Run, bitch.
Oh yeah, that's real fucking helpful. Rest of my stone, please. I have not yet. I haven't even made more turrets. Like, I got attacked maybe a minute before you came into the stream. But for the time being, I just do this. Call it good. This right here is the shit that sucks. Hate that. Can I make? No, I cannot. Somewhere out here. Here it is. Twasn't even that far, man. Bullshit. I can just live here for a minute. Yeah, well, from what you've told me, yeah. I'll have to agree on that one. Oh no, they were under attack up here. I think everything lived. Can I even make... I can. Oh my god, why do you take engines in plastic? Motherfucker. Dude, suck. This to do that. Oh, I need fucking coal brought over here. Damn it. Oh, look. I'm backed up on iron now. Of course, I'm not producing anything. Gonna need a lot more than 8 conveyor belts to get back over there. Guess what I need? More iron. Because everything takes fucking iron. Can't get enough of it. Okay, plastic production. The fuck do I need plastic for again? This shit right here. The fuck is all this for? Like, some of this crap is more complicated than fucking... the refined storage bullshit at in Minecraft. And what is this for? Per second. Good God. The electric poles? Well, not the... Well, what? Why? Okay. So it changed. That is... Oh. Well, I mean, I guess that kind of makes sense that as you progress, unlocking more research, you have more refined materials to make things with. But still, that's... I don't know. I don't want to get too far into it. Don't need to overthink things. Overthinking is bad. It's not good for your health. I should set up a turret here. I need a lot more iron. Surprise, surprise, I need more iron. Marvelous. Robots can bring you items you request? What? Damn. That's like hardcore laziness after you get through the complicated bullshit set up. Three more magazines. Come on. Lots of RoboPorts. Okay. It's unfortunate. But you said it pretty much eliminates the need for belts, too? And then I want to scan another thing. I don't know, do people actually use the radars, or am I just a weirdo? I really like that I can do this. Right, I wanted to make some solar panels. I'm gonna have to call it quits soon. Gotta be up in like 8.5 hours. Not too happy about that. Probably get these solar panels laid down and call it a night. Ridiculous. Oh, the sun's coming up. Solar panels are juicing up. I like watching this stuff right here. These random pieces of information. Wow. Those two radars take a good bit of energy. I wasn't expecting that. Kilowatts per panel maximum output. That is fucking terrible. So at 180 kilowatts, that's gonna tap out. Or even less. Jeez. The awfulness. Chandler screaming his little head off out there. I got turn off the research centers, and look at that. My grid is back to life. I need to make accumulators, but they suck. Basically. And I haven't even unlocked them yet. Okay. I didn't realize that. So that would be stay up too late. Don't be a fucking retard. Set my alarm. Need to repeat. There. Monday, true Friday. Come on, you can make it. A little bit, but these three turrets right here do more than enough, because this is, like, the biggest wave. Pretty insignificant. I may need to send, like, funnel some more of those ammo clips over here. Set up a couple turrets. Got this one. Fill up on a few hundred rounds of ammunition. Or a couple hundred magazines, rather. Better hope they don't grow. Oh, I'm sure they will. I'm pretty close to the getting screwed over point, aren't I? Just a matter of time. Everybody loves to fuck Draco. Especially the wife. She didn't hear me. That's probably a good thing. And I've still got all these clips for some fucking reason. They can go, they can go fuck themselves. Iron production is that bad, huh? Or steel, rather. Jesus. Word, I cannot. Yeah, I could try anyway. I don't know if I would succeed very well. Five batteries. Sulfuric acid. You can do that, right? It's a thing I've got. Or it's a thing I produce, rather. Yeah. I can do that. Can't do that. Hit and run tactics. Dude, I'm too slow. And I'm not... I'll be honest, I'm pretty fucking awful at, combat in this game. Like, I'm just bad. That's why I let turrets do all the dirty work for me. come on, really? Gotta pump water all the way into that fucking thing. Jesus. Nope. Stopping right there. This is the Pizza Hut special. Saving over that. Cool. Quick game. Thing can just hold, attack, and auto kill stuff. You also need to make sure you're aiming at them. Like, your cursor has to be on the target. And every now and then I'll just kind of, like, panic and forget what I'm doing. But, thanks for dropping by, buddy. Sorry it was a short one tonight, but I've got work in the morning. It's already 9:20. I've got to be up at 6. And if you are watching on YouTube, thank you very much. Don't forget to follow me on Twitch. Link in the description. And have a good night, everybody.